Hey guys, and welcome back to MLP channel. Let's talk about the amazing lifestyle of a 14-time world champion wrestler, who is known by the nickname the King of Kings, and is currently WWE's Executive Vice President. If you're a wrestling fan, then you probably know who I'm talking about. Let's figure out the lifestyle of Triple H. Let's go.
We're the most dominant man in this business, Batista!
Triple H was born Paul Michael Levesque on July 27, 1969 in Nashua, New Hampshire. He is an American business executive, professional wrestler, and actor. Is currently the Executive Vice President of Global Talent Strategy and Development for WWE, as well as being the founder and executive producer of NXT and an occasional in-ring performer. Triple H has been named as one of the greatest professional wrestlers of all time. In 2011, Pro Wrestling Torch stated he was widely regarded as the best wrestler in North America by the turn of the millennium. Levesque made his professional debut in 1992 in Kowalski's promotion, the International Wrestling Federation, IWF, under the name Terror Rising. He wrestled for various promotions on the East Coast independent circuit until signing a one-year contract with World Championship Wrestling, WCW, in 1994. He was soon repackaged as a French-Canadian aristocrat named Jean-Paul Levesque, and was later repackaged in 1995 when he signed with the World Wrestling Federation, WWF, now WWE, where he became Hunter Hearst Helmsley and later Triple H. In WWF, Triple H gained industry fame after co-founding the influential D-Generation X stable, which became a major element of the Attitude Era in the 1990s. After winning his first WWF Championship in 1999, he became a fixture of the company's main event scene, has headlined several major WWE pay-per-view events, closing the company's flagship annual event, WrestleMania, on 7 occasions. Triple H has also won a number of championships in his career, being a 5-time Intercontinental Champion, a 3-time World Tag Team Champion, 2 World Tag Team Championship rings, and 1 unified WWE Tag Team Championship rings. A 2-time European champion, and a 14-time world champion, making him the company's 7th Triple Crown champion and 2nd Grand Slam champion. He is also a 2-time Royal Rumble match winner and a King of the Ring tournament winner. Later in his career, Triple H gained notability for his behind-the-scenes work at WWE, creating the developmental branch NXT, and gaining praise for his business acumen in professional wrestling. In 2019, he was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame as part of the D-Generation X stable. H was born to parents Paul Levesque Sr. and Patricia Levesque. He also has a sister named Lynn. From 1996 to 2000, Levesque was in a relationship with fellow wrestler Joan China Lawler. They split up over her mental health problems and her disinterest in having children, with China's sister stating that Levesque was very good to Joanie. What began as an on-screen storyline marriage in 2000 became a real-life romance when Levesque began dating Stephanie McMahon, daughter of Vince and Linda McMahon, who are majority owners of WWE. They were married in New York in 2003 and have 3 daughters, Aurora Rose Levesque, born 2006, Murphy Claire Levesque, born 2008, and Vaughn Evelyn Levesque, born 2010. We'll be right back. one of the best rivalries of the Attitude Era, was also a rivalry backstage, as Triple H and The Rock did not particularly like each other. After The Rock went into acting, Triple H would take some shots at him in interviews, claiming he was offered similar jobs but turned them down for love of pro wrestling. The two seem to be on much better terms now, as they worked together during The Rock's rare WWE appearances and are rumored to potentially be having a match at WrestleMania 32. Triple H's net worth is estimated to be up approximately $40 million. This makes him one of the most successful wrestlers around at 49 years of age. With a combined net worth of H and his wife is up to $150 million, it is no surprise that they've splashed out on a huge house in the Connecticut area, nearby the WWE's head office. The mansion, worth in the region of $2.8 million, has 6 bedrooms, a sauna, an outdoor swimming pool, private gated entrance, and a home-built gymnasium. The WWE purchased a 2007 Bombardier Global 5000 corporate jet for $27.5 million, which Triple H uses to get from city to city and from the WWE offices to the shows they put on around the world. The Lamborghini Huracan is the vehicle of choice for WWE wrestler Triple H. This design is one of the most stylish and expensive supercars. Launched in 2014, it is available in a series of limited edition models, but even the most basic Huracan on the market will set you back to $100,000. A member of the family which runs the WWE, Triple H uses a Cadillac Escalade regularly to travel around, which costs at least $75,000 to own. The black-colored Escalade he uses as his daily car is known for its intimidating yet suave looks and is powered by a massive 6.2-liter V8 engine. Triple H also owns a black Rolls-Royce Phantom and uses it often. The retired wrestler owns an older generation Phantom. The luxury sedan is powered by a massive 6.75-liter V12 engine and worth around $450,000.
Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you next time.